A Brazilian woman has been arrested at Thailand's Suvarnabhumi International Airport for attempting to smuggle cocaine into the country. 35-year-old Josexelly Mendez Wanzeler appeared nervous after disembarking from an Ethiopian Airlines flight late on January the 30th. When airport police carried out an X-ray, the image revealed a number of packets in her stomach. Josexelly confessed that she swallowed 60 condoms full of cocaine before flying to Thailand. The woman was given a laxative so that once out of her body, officers can weigh the amount of drugs before pressing charges.